A convicted arsonist is now being accused of torching the historic San Gabriel mission. 57-year-old John David Corey will be charged with 5 felonies in connection with last year's fire. Officials say he had a known history of conflict with church staff, believing the Catholic Church as a whole did not hold people accountable for, quote, bad acts. The church was undergoing renovations at the time of the fire, so fortunately, many priceless artifacts were not in the building when it burned.
Our community of faith at the mission is a close-knit and has actually been rocked by this incident. But we are resurrection people, and we look ahead to the future with a renewed sense of hope.
And the church is now being restored. They hope to have the roof rebuilt by the end of August in time for the mission's 250th anniversary in September.